You might think it's easy trying to get dog food for a dog. Not too easy in 2017. Anyhow, this one is from Lidl's, and that's what it's like. Now this one came from Panish, from the vet, and I know he likes this one for sure. Now this lot here all came from the Bomberos in Obdus. I know he likes that one. This came from Pingo Dolce, and so he's got four different kinds of dog food, all mixed together, bits by bits, but just see which one you like. We'll get an expert in here. Okay, the expert is here, so let's see. Come on, Starsky. Ander. As he goes off. Starsky! Ander. Good boy. Ander. Nervous, but now it comes. Let's see what you're going to go for first. Oh, it's got the Bomberos one. No, it didn't go for it. Which one, Stas? Which one do you like the best? Come on. Hey. Come on. It's going to be. Come on. What's this? He's not sure, are you? What are you doing? Come on. What's this? Come on, what's your favourite dog food? Come on. Oh, surprised he's gone for that one. That's his first choice. Let's have that one. That surprised me. Oh, what? Second in line is a Bomberos. The overall judgment is that he likes them all. That's a good choice, we get a mixture of them.